stayed behind. How could it be true? Jesus was definitely dead. How could he be alive? Just then, Mary heard someone else in the garden. Perhaps it's the gardener, she thought. He'll know where Jesus' body is. She had to get some answers, right? I don't know where Jesus is, Mary said urgently. I can't find him anywhere. But it was all right. Jesus knew where she was. And Jesus knows where each and every one of you are. Every day, every hour, he's with you.
Yep.
Right?
Him. You have to walk like him and tell the world that he lives.
Yeah.